All right, Aaron, this is the moment all pitchers wait for, your first major league win. How are you summing up how you're feeling right now?
It feels pretty good. I'm glad to do it for the team at home in front of this great crowd, and career number one's a fun feeling.
You held them to just one run on three hits, and this is a team that has some pretty impressive offensive weapons. How were you able to execute that game plan so impressively tonight?
Me and Bobby were just working really well. I've thrown to him earlier this season, and we just had a really good plan, and I'm glad we executed it.
What did it mean to you that this team, after a really tough, long road trip, turned to you, trusted you to come up here and get the job done tonight?
Yeah, it means a lot. And like you said, to get the job done and get this win in front of the home crowd, it's a good feeling.
You had some help tonight from the bats, but also when you turn around and see some of those impressive catches from guys like Jake Cave, Max Kepler, how big of a relief was it to see those guys execute?
Yeah, absolutely. Should have brought it up before now. I mean, that was unbelievable. Max Kepler making that diving play, Jake at the wall. I mean, that's incredible and gives you a lot of confidence on the mound.
Well, congratulations. Enjoy this one. Go celebrate the win.
Thank you.